honesty is always the best policy. Because when you lie, there will always be consequences. In this case, Rocco got a taste of his own medicine.
A few weeks ago, this woman told me that she believes I can become a better person. Sabi niya sa akin that if a person knows how to apologize, then that person is a step closer to becoming better.
Rocco. Rocco.
And that's what I want to do now. Lala? Lala, I'm sorry.
Rocco.
Lala, I'm sorry that I lied to you. The truth is, I got Rocky to pose as my wife para makuha ko yung trust fund ko.
Rocco, ano ba?
Rocco. It's okay. Dad, I asked you to come here because I want to set things right. Lala, di ba sabi mo sa akin, you always wanted me to become a better person? So here I am, taking responsibility for what I did.
Don't say sorry, Apo.
Lala, but I want to. And there's one more thing I want to say. Rocky. I have fallen in love with you. I am in love with you. But if we want this relationship to work, we have to start with honesty. So I'm being honest to you now.
Rocco, sandali.
Rocky, I love you. Can you love me too? And never ever leave? Please.
Rocco, tumayo ka muna. Ina.
Yes.
Hindi ko deserve yan.
What are you talking about?
Kasi ako ang hindi nagpakatotoo sa'yo. Rocco, I'm sorry. Pero hindi totoo ang kasal natin. Hindi totoo. Nagkita kami ni Lala. Kinausap niya ako. Sinabi niya kung pwede ko siyang tulungan na ayusin ka.
Ma! When I found out that he was capable of faking his marriage just to get the money, I got afraid. So gusto ko sana maayos siya bago mawala na ako.
So hindi totoo yung kasal?
Rocco, nung una pumayag ako kasi kailangan kasi namin ng pera nun eh. Pero ngayon na tumagal na. Hindi ko na alam, Rocco, sorry. Sorry talaga. Sorry talaga, sana mapatawad mo ako.
What's going on?
I'm really, really, really sorry. But please, don't be mad. Rocky, you know, it was my fault. But I can assure you and I swear to you, I did it with the purest intentions.
Well, that doesn't give you the right to play with my feelings. What are you doing?
Rocco.
Ano ba nangyayari? What is going on? Meron ba bang totoo sa nangyayari ngayon?
Rocco, makinig ka. Sa lahat ng pagpapanggap, maniwala ka, minahal kita. Minahal kita, maniwala ka, minahal kita. Sayang mapatawad mo ko, Rocco, sorry. Sorry.
Do you expect me to believe that?
Rocco, sandali.
You know what? This is the first time I thought I can believe in something real. something can last forever. But ito pala, the joke was on me. Galing mong umarte, no? Paniwala mo ako na may posibleng magmahal sa akin ng totoo.
Rocco!
Nothing good comes out of dishonesty. Chances are, it will backfire. But as with any other circumstances in life, law will make things right. For more Hulu-worthy and tearjerker scenes, watch out for Huhuhulyo only on Star Cinema's YouTube channel.